I'm Steph Pemberton, and I'd like to show you how to get a slimmer looking waist and abdomen. Posture and exercise are as important as reducing calorific intake if you want a slim abdomen. The muscles underneath any fat are taut, and it's easier to hold in the stomach. And if you stand straight, so you're automatically bringing in the stomach. The exercise I'm going to do today is quite a strenuous one, but you can reduce the repetitions and the amount of time spent at each angle. And it's called abdominal leg raises. Raise your feet to about 7 inches from the ground. Point your toes. You can feel the tension, the muscles contracting in the abdomen. Then raise to 45 degrees. At each level, you need to hold for 10 seconds. Down again, hold for 10. 45 degrees. That's about 7 inches. Rotate one leg, raise it to 45. Hold for 10 seconds. Up to 90 degrees. Down to 45. And back down to 7 inches. You can feel the muscles from here, right through to here. Left, the same, 45, 90, 45, hold. Now in this position, it does feel really good now. If you can hold that for 30 seconds, increasing to a minute, as the muscles tighten, it's really a good way of toning up the abdomen. That for when you're as part of your workout, reduce your amount of calories. When the summer comes along, you're there strutting your stuff for the rest of the day.